CNN can now project that Barack Obama will become the president-elect of the United States.